Well, award season has officially kicked off, and KTLA was at the annual Spirit Awards nominee brunch where cash grants were handed out, totaling over $150,000.
Doug Kolk is here in studio tonight with details. Hi, Doug.
Well, Mike and Chair, $50,000 of that came straight from the pockets of American Airlines in the form of the Bonnie Award, named after the industry's first female major airline pilot.
Just ask Academy Award nominee Jessica Chastain and director Nikki Caro.
I can tell you that I don't see female filmmakers being treated equally to the male filmmakers I work with.
It's always been an uphill climb for women in Hollywood, especially when it comes to sitting in the director's chair.
If I can kick this door open, I'm going to, and hold it open so more women can come through.
But that's why American Airlines is stepping to the plate, giving out a grant like the Bonnie Award. It's a $50,000 prize handed out to a mid-career female director, named after a woman who knows a thing or two about overcoming adversity.
I think we're on our way.
Bonnie Taperzi Caputo was the first female pilot to fly for a major airline.
They're giving an award, a Spirit Award, to a female director. And I think it's sort of in the same spirit that they gave me a chance, a fundamental chance of flying for the airlines when no other airline would even look at my application.
This year's inaugural winner is Chloe Zhao.
I'm so honored and surprised.
The American Airlines Bonnie Award helped fund her very first feature film, Songs My Brothers Taught Me, which has already received rave reviews, and guiding her, making that hill a shorter climb.
The community has already come together in the last couple years with everything we've been through, and I think it's our time, so it's exciting.
And you can catch Chloe when she receives her American Airlines Bonnie Award live at the Film Independent Spirit Awards Saturday, March 3rd. Mike and Cher.